going.
Type it in your browser and get ready for a game. Hit the play button and you'll never be the same. You meet so many people from all around the world. Hello, my friend from France. Hello, group of girls. This side is the shit. Whoever made it is a genius.
Wait, what the fuck is that?
Yo, is that a dude jacking his
Chat roulette? It's always something new. Chat roulette. You might see some old guys new. Chat roulette. Don't be shy, just press next. Chat roulette. It's great if you're looking for sex. Doctor Teddy Bear, or even a blank screen. You'll meet a lot of racists and people that are mean. But you see a lot of smokers, marijuana and dust. But they're usually chill, just like us. This site might be shit. Whoever made it is psychotic. Traumatizing children, but still we're always on it. Chat roulette, you won't believe what we just saw. Chat roulette, it was an Asian guy wearing a bra. Chat roulette, it's great if you're trying to meet chicks. Chat roulette, be prepared just to see a lot of
yeah. Hold up. Drop that.
Searching random strangers, that sounds like it's dangerous. And then we came across a group of girls who wanna play with us. We asked them what the age is,
they ask us if we're famous.
And then that's where we messed up, cause then they fucking next us.
People hold up signs, trying to get donations.
Others busting rhymes, trying to get ovations. Connecting online with everyone throughout the nation.
Trying to find a dime to find dudes and masturbation.
Chat roulette might be the best site ever. Chat roulette brings a lot of people that are close, not even close, hello, close, close together.